Deer hunting with the snow on can be one of the most beautiful things a hunter ever lays their eyes on. The only thing better is when a big buck starts strolling through and you get him in your peep sight. I'm Matt Drury and you're watching DOD TV. This segment of DOD TV is brought to you by PSE's Carbon Air, experience performance. Over the years, we've had some phenomenal hunts in the snow, but most of those happen during the late firearm season. So when you get a chance to go out with your PSE and lay a red rage blood trail across the snow, we jump at that chance. Let's check out this clip from 2008 when Dad, Terry Drury, old man Winter, he was named after Winter. This is his time to shine, kind of. Well, he lays a thumping on a big old bruiser with his PSE in hand.
Beautiful sight.
He's way bigger than I thought he was.
Wow. Am I glad we came and got him?
We had just a wonderful evening. This is one of those evenings that we wait for, we live for. You know, it was 25 degrees or 20 degrees. I just couldn't be happier. It worked out just absolutely great. Here it is after Missouri's firearm season, and we're hunting with archery tackle. It doesn't get any tougher than that.
Doesn't get much better than that. A big buck, up close and personal, snow on the ground, awesome! Have you ever harvested a big buck in the snow? Let us know in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe. I'm Matt Drury, and thanks for watching DOD TV.